I congratulate the new Member of Parliament, Naz Shah, on her remarkable victory. And it's obvious that the Labour Party will be celebrating here in Bradford this evening. And I congratulate, as I see him in the audience, Imran Hussein on his splendid victory in Bradford East also. It's the more remarkable because it's been a disastrous night for the Labour Party as a whole, I'm very sorry to say. The people of Bradford will wake up tomorrow, now really, to discover that the Conservative government are back, that the Labour leader will probably resign by lunchtime, that the shadow foreign secretary has lost his seat, and when I last heard, the shadow chancellor, Ed Balls, may well have lost his. So that's very bad news for Bradford, and not what any of us who call themselves part of the Labour movement would want to see. So I don't begrudge the Labour members here their moment of celebration, of course. But there will be others who are already celebrating. The venal and the vile, the racists and the Zionists will all be celebrating. The hyena can dance on the lion's grave, but it can never be a lion. And in any case, I'm not in my grave. As a matter of fact, I'm going off now to plan my next campaign. It's been a privilege to have spent the 3 years that I did as the Member of Parliament for Bradford West. It is truly a special place full of special people, and I shall miss them. And Bradford will always have a central place in my heart. Wassalamu alaikum. Thank you very much indeed.